you're a fan of female roller derby in Austria, then maybe you've seen this group of cheerleaders before.
Yeah, armed with sweatbands, comically tight shorts, leg warmers, and a soundtrack packed with tunes from the 80s, the Fear Leaders deliver performances that are creative, acrobatic, and crowd-pleasingly funny.
Yet their message is serious. They want to subvert gender stereotypes and expose traditional masculinity.
One member says the Fear Leaders' mission is to make people question how men are supposed to dress, behave, and dance.
I absolutely love their name, the Fear Leaders, and they have some good moves here. I'm impressed.
It takes a lot of courage to get out there and do that.
Yes, and even better, there's a stronger message behind all of this. So this is just all around amazing. Look at them. Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
They're really into it.
Okay.
Go, guys.
Some real
leading
moves there.
And those clothes are not very forgiving either. I mean, right? They're really tight. I wouldn't wear them.